And I'm sorry I left, but it was for the best, though it never felt right. My little Versailles.